Welcome to The Good Life, and I am Natasha O'Meara, and today we have a very exciting guest. She is super fashionable and she has one of the most amazing blogs in Dubai, Nancy. Nancy, just tell us about your blog. What is it about? What's going on?
Wow, okay. So Nancy G is my name, Nancy Gatimu. So my blog is called Nancy G. It's basically just about fashion and lifestyle, you know. So I want to capture life in the way people look at life in their own, I mean, every aspect of their life, starting from their house, walking out from the office, everything, and just the fashionable self, yeah.
Wow, and how long has your blog been around for?
So counting from when I started dreaming and up to now, so 2 years.
2 years, yeah. So that's a pretty big step, actually, venturing out and getting your own blog and putting yourself out there. Can you just tell us about your story?
Basically, I'm not a front person. I like to be on the back screen, you know, but I just felt like I needed to shift. My life was taking a different turn and I felt like I needed to just grow, you know. So actually my blog has forced me to grow so much in every area of my life, from front fears, from front some personal, you know, just inner battles that I battled with. So I would say it's given me that edge.
Wow, so is your blog full-time now?
It's full-time. You know, I just resigned from my job 6-7 months ago, so taking it to the next level and seeing where it goes. But yeah, but I mean, there are also stuff that I want to grow the blog with. I want to introduce some new aspects, so, you know, get excited and just, you never know, it's going to take me.
That's awesome. So just tell us about your career. What do you do other than doing blogging? What's been going on career-wise?
Okay, so I've done marketing, I've worked in a marketing capacity, I've worked in publishing, and now I'm full-time, and I've also studied PR, so I'm going to be introducing PR with the blogging and just some exciting events going on. Yeah, so I'm just trying to create something that will actually make a difference in everybody's life and just create an impact somewhere.
That's awesome. You sound very passionate. So what is the one thing that you love most about what you're doing?
I love the fact that I can see, for me, Nancy G is also about bringing people from being hidden to the outside. So I'm excited about just launching just coming up and launching up new designers, new makeup artists, new stylists, anyone who just wants to come out of their closed zone. I'm there, that's why I'm there, because that's where I've come from. I come from a place where it's hidden and I'm coming out slowly. So I just want to make people get out there and get their gifts spreading all over.
That's awesome. So how long have you lived in Dubai for?
Something for 8 years. I was actually counting, and I was like, it's 8 years.
Years.
I've been telling people 6 years, like, no, it's 8 years. 8 years, yeah.
And where are you from originally?
I'm from Kenya, Nairobi.
Wow! Yes. Africa! Yes. House.
Yeah.
Okay, great. And, you know, I was actually looking at your blog a week ago, and I saw a post that you posted about taking a step into faith. And can you just share a bit of how faith actually plays a role in your life?
I have to say this, faith is the most important thing in my life. It's sustained me, it's made me who I am, and, you know, I don't beat around the bush, you know, that's my rock, you know, that's my backbone before I make decisions, and just before my life is, I would say my faith is the biggest priority in my life, you know, I don't do stuff just like that, great about it, I've done, I've got something that to look forward to. I've got a work of basement and it's always been there consistent. And I'm gonna be, just, I love it.
Fierce, fabulous.
Fierce, fabulous, and fun.
So then, lastly, just tell us, what are your plans next and what should we look out for?
You should look for something, some great stuff. I'm gonna be doing some collaborations with some people, and I'm not saying that yet because it's I haven't signed the dotted lines, but exciting stuff with amazing brands, just to collaborate, do brand collaborations with them. I'm going to be having an amazing stuff called, I'm going to be raiding people's kitchen. I'm not going to say anything about that, but you know, it's going to be exciting. So I've got such amazing stuff ahead, and just to spreading it out there, but with just one step at a time. But yeah, Nancy G is going places, and it's gonna be knocking at your door.
Oh, I am so excited. And Nancy, thank you so much for your time, and thank you for being here on The Good Life. And we will watch you and see what's coming next.
Thank you, Ciao. Natasha.